So I'm here, yan siya. So for today's video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano gumawa ng intro sa Kindmaster. So ayan, sobrang dali lang guys. Kung gusto niyo matuto kung paano gumawa ng intro sa Kindmaster, just keep on watching. That's the end of our video. Hope guys na nakatuto kayo kung paano gumawa ng intro niyo. So, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. So, whenever I post a new video, you will be notified. So, see you at my next video. Bye!